What's up, everybody?
This is the trail right now. Climbing up Joe Bald. Body's feeling good, just emotionally, and in my head, not so good. But I'll snap back, I'll always do. Made it to this Dakota, you got it? Now I gotta try to figure out what exactly I'm doing. My pack is heavy. Fontana's shut down, so I got like 6 days of food. From Dakota Gap to Newfound Gap. Thank you.
Fontana Dam Road. This is beautiful. Man, that is a long ways down. Beautiful view up here though. All right, let's make it official. Officially starting the Smokies. Bam. As soon as we hit the Smokies, it starts pouring down rain. Another use for the umbrella. When my feet need a break, they got instant cover from the rain. That's pretty cool. Beautiful. We might have a problem. Thing broke. I'm nervous as heck because I don't know how this is going to go. Really sucked. I do not want to end my hike. Good news is, I can walk. Bad news is, I have no kickoff on my left foot. What Gahook calls Devil's Tater Patch. Well, I think he got messed up by the corona shit too, because I don't see no taters anywhere. So I've already gone 2.9. top of Rocky Top. That's Fontana Lake way down there. And now the clouds are rolling back in. Another survey marker. Making my way up Siler Bald. Summit of Siler Bald. This is amazing. So beautiful. This stretch of trail has been amazing view wise. Wasn't much on Siler's Bald, but after you go over to the top, that was pretty awesome. We're getting up into the spruce and everything now. I'm only going a little ways up Clemens today. Going to Double Spring Gap Shelter. And then I'm going up to the top of Clemens first thing in the morning. Good morning, everybody. Just left Double Spring Shelter. Look who I got following back there. Got all them clouds out there.
Yep.
Beautiful.
That's a good one though.
And there is people everywhere around. Get a little bit of view without all the people in there. It's amazing up here. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
Exactly.
You would. That is beautiful. And we're just going back down to the parking lot where Wolf's parked. You can see it way out there. Got him.
Did you?
Yep.
Well,
what's up, everybody? So we're here at the Days Inn and got Wolf right here.
Downtown Gatlinburg.
Yeah, he's getting ready to take off, but just want to say thank you so much, brother.
You're welcome.
And he's heading back to Damascus. I swear, this dude's crazy. Coming from Damascus, all the way up to Clemens, picked me up, brought me to a hotel, left me a ton of food and a room, and then heading back.